got you, bro.
Suck my booty hole. What?
That's a booty hole, man.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna set your dick on fire.
I got you, bro.
I'm gonna
set your dick on fire.
Fuck that shit, I got you, man.
Ah!
God damn it!
Hey, dude. Hey, you're here? Alright, man. See you in 2 seconds. Dude, you gotta get out of here, bro. My roommate's here.
Shit.
Get the hell out!
Bro, you need to get out of here.
Shit. I swear to God and trust myself, I don't know what to do with myself if you don't get out of here, make you go home. Why would you invite that guy over, man? You know I hate him.
What do you want me to do? He lives like 2 doors down, and plus he just shows up all the time. But sold me some of that dank.
Looks like dirt.
Smokes like a dream.
Looks like a nightmare. Hit it, monkey.
What fucking monkey, man? There's no monkey.
Let's watch some TV. Welcome back to the Mr. B Show. Today we're going to be cooking turtle. As you can see, we have some carrots, some parsley, some ginger, some garlic, some onion, and the honey, of course, the honey. And you need a bit of soy sauce to finish it off. Gotta cut this right there. We gotta put some noodles in. The noodles. The noodles.
Yo, how could they give this guy his own show?
You're telling me. Ginger's next. What you do, you have to shred the soy sauce. Only a little bit. And then the honey. I love honey.
Honestly though? It's making me a little hungry.
Doesn't he make it look so good?
Yeah,
We'll save that for later. After you're done doing that, you have to cut up some carrots. It looks so good. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Now, for the final product. Cut-out! Tune in next time on the Mr. B Show. Bye-bye.
I want some pad thai right now.
Well, dude, I could do that right now. I'm a chef too, man. Do you forget or something?
Dude, you can't cook for shit.
Trust me when I say this, I can cook. Listen, Goober, I'm the head chef here.
What?
Let me get the ginger, the garlic, the onions, the carrots.
Ah, carrots, onions, and ginger. What's this over here?
Sharpen this knife while I'm preparing more food.
I know how to sharpen a knife.
Oh no.
Probably should have told you not to do that.
Oh no. This is fun.
Alright, I'm almost done, but I need to go to the bathroom. Can you watch this for only 5 more minutes? And only 5 more minutes.
Oh! Bastard. Hey, what do we got over here? Ooh, I'm so hungry. I can't wait any longer. Bread. peanut butter. Oh. One more smear. Hey, what do we got over here? Ooh, I'm so hungry.